Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Fernando Segovia and Mikhail Tal. This game was played in Las Palmas in 1977. Fernando Segovia had white pieces and he started with d4. Mikhail Tal played d6, c4, and now e5, white to move. d5 was played. If d takes on e5, d takes on e5, queen takes queen check, king takes on d8, black lost castling rights, but white has no advantage in this variation, believe it or not. Back to our game. Fernando Segovia played d5, gaining the space on the board. Bishop to e7, knight to c3, knight to f6, e4, and Tal castled king's side. If black played g6 and bishop to g7, we would have king's Indian fence, Petrosian variation. Black dark squared bishop is generally better placed on g7 than on e7. The game continued. Bishop to d3, knight from b to d7, bishop to e3, c6, h3 preventing knight to g4, a6, knight from g to e2, c takes on d5, c takes on d5, b5, and Fernando Segovia castled king's side. Knight to c5, attacking the bishop. Light squared bishop is actually a bad bishop. Knight to g3, bishop to d7, bishop to c2, b4, knight from c to e2, rook to c8, f4. Quite an aggressive move. Queen to d2 would be a solid continuation. Fernando Segovia decided to go aggressive. f4. Bishop to b5. a4. b3. a takes on b5. Pawn takes bishop on c2. Forcing the white queen to go to c-file. How bad is that? Queen takes on c2, pawn takes pawn on f4, forking two pieces. White must take, and Tal was waiting for this move. He played knight to e6, discovered attack on the queen, and threatening knight takes rook. This is the critical position of the game. White to move. What would you do? Please pause and find the best move for white. What did you find? Perhaps most players would save the queen and play something like queen to d3. Then knight takes on f4, and after bishop takes on f4, a takes on b5, and black is better. Back to our game. There was a big surprise. Fernando Segovia sacrificed the queen. What a move. Queen takes queen. Pawn takes knight. A takes on b5. Let's take it back. If f takes on e6, then b takes on a6. And the passed pawn is quite dangerous. One line goes like this. Queen to c4. King to h2, queen to b3, bishop to d4, and if e5, rook to f3, attacking the queen, queen to b5, a7, rook to a8, bishop to g1, queen takes on b2, rook from f to f1, queen to b7, rook from f to b1, and black would have a difficult game. Back to our game. So Tal played a takes on b5. White to move. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Please pause again and find the best move for white. Fernando Segovia played the best move. Rook to a7, invasion on the 7th rank, threatening to chop the bishop, the bad bishop. Black to move. F takes on e6 was played. If bishop goes to d8, then e7 is very uncomfortable for black. And what else? If rook defends the bishop, how would you continue this position if you had white pieces? Then white would play knight to f5. And if queen takes on a6, then knight from e to d4. And if queen goes to e5, then knight to c6. Back to our game. Tal played f takes on e6. Rook takes bishop on e7. Rook to f7. Rook takes rook. King takes rook. Rook to f2. Queen to c4. King to h2. To avoid surprise checks. King to e8. Knight to d4. King to d7. Rook to c2, attacking the queen. Rook to d2. Maybe even stronger. Rook to c2, attacking the queen. Queen to b4, knight to c6, queen to b3, attacking the rook that is defending the knight. Knight to b8, check, king to e8, rook to c8, check, king to f7, bishop to d4, e5, rook to c7, check, king to g6, bishop to c3. Black queen is having trouble fighting three pieces. h5, threatening h4, knight to d7, knight to e8. If h4, what happens then? White would play knight to f8, check. And after king to h6, knight to f5, check. King to h5, knight takes on g7, check, and so on. Back to our game. Knight to e8 was played. Knight to f8, check. King to f6. Knight takes on h5, check. King to g5. Bishop to d2, check. King to h4. What is the best square for the knight? What would you do? Please pause and find the best move for white. What did you find? Fernando Segovia played a move and Tal resigned, and the move is g3. Tal resigned in view of this continuation. King takes knight. g4, check. King to h4. White to move and to checkmate in one. And the move is knight to g6, checkmate. Amazing game by Fernando Segovia. Tal had a bad hair day, but he solved the problem by having a haircut next day. However, the rumor says that Tal's fans blamed Tal's loss on bad vodka in Las Palmas. What do you think of this game?
And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.